I committed myself to try to develop a cysteine delivery system so that the cysteine can be delivered directly to the cell so that the cells can manufacture glutathione on its own.
Not an easy task. Cysteine is an amino acid that's critical for our body's production of glutathione, and it's extremely fragile as it goes through our miraculous digestive process. Our digestive system is so efficient, in fact, that it can remove what's known as the self-hydro group that protects the cysteine molecule. If the cysteine molecule loses the self-hydro group, although it can still do some good work in our bodies, it can never be utilized to make glutathione. Ribosine is cysteine that has ribose attached to it to protect it through the intestinal tract for absorption. It then gets into the cell easily, and then both parts of ribosine are utilized by the cell completely in the normal operations of the cell. Unlike any other nutritional compound in the world, ribosine has been the subject of 20 published, peer-reviewed scientific studies that were funded by the National Institutes of Health and other scientific institutions.
Glutathione is found in every cell for a good reason. It is the master antioxidant for the cell and protects every cell from oxidative damage resulting from oxidative stress.